dentist and the bar. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in a dream.
My Toko Life. My favorite place, my favorite outfit, my favorite swimmers, somewhere I recommend, somewhere I don't recommend, where I live, my favorite snack, and my family.
Hi everyone, here's a morning routine with three kiddos. I first went over to my dresser so I could pick out an outfit for the day. And here's the OOTD. And then I went and woke up Milo and Munchkin. And I let them outside so they could go potty. It was super sunny this morning, and it was the perfect temperature. So I am planning on taking the kiddos to the park this morning. And then I took the pets back inside. And then I turned on our house alarm. And then I headed into Sailor's room to wake her up. And she was pretty cranky this morning, but that's all right. I put on her new fish hood that she got. And then I went over to her changing table so I could change her. And this morning, Derek got to sleep in. He's normally super busy with work, but today he called off. So I was trying to be pretty quiet so that way I wouldn't wake him, because it's pretty rare for him to be able to get a day off. And so after I finished changing Sailor's diaper, I put all her products back in her little box, and then we went upstairs so I could start cooking breakfast. I couldn't decide what to make this morning, so I eventually just decided on some plain eggs, which I don't know about your guys' family, but my family always needs bacon with their eggs. So I also fried up some bacon. So I went over to our stove and cracked the eggs on the pan. And then I forgot to put olive oil on the pan before I cracked the egg. So I had to stand in this really awkward position just so I could pour olive oil around the egg. And then I just seasoned it with salt and pepper and tossed some bacon in the pan and garnished it with basil and cilantro. And then I got the kiddos some strawberry fizz to drink, which they haven't had that drink in a while. And then I went over to our little coffee bar so I could try a new coffee recipe. I also got this new coffee creamer from the farmer's market, which it already comes frothed. So that's super cool. And on the plus side, it's really cheap. Then the kiddos woke up and came and ate their breakfast. And then I tried my coffee. I really loved this recipe so much. And then Carrington and Sailor ate their breakfast. And I only gave Sailor a small bottle this morning. And then I left to take the kiddos to the park.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow.
Let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
Grandkid roundup.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabel and Luisa. One strong, one graceful. Perfect in every way. Girl's a flower, the town goes wild. She's a perfect golden child. And Luisa's super strong. The beauty and the brawn, you don't run.
Here's a day in my life working at a cafe truck. I first wake up Oakley and Bear, and I feed Bear his cat food. Oakley has her own little spot at the cafe where she can sleep and play. After I laid Oakley down, I opened up the cafe truck and also checked if I had all of my money. My first customer was Riley. She orders the same thing every time, a key lime cake and a matcha green tea. I could tell that she really loved it this time. My next customer's name was Bree. She ordered a big bag of our espresso beans, a matcha tea, and she also ordered a strawberry pie. Today was a pretty slow day, but now it's time to head over next door to the cafe.
No flat line, what were you scared about? Baby sat by and felt the wind at her side. Call her a hoarder of quarters. No boundary board, on the boundary board. I can tell that your drinking eyes never open. I am so somebody will die, and I hate.
Here is the new Cola family. This is Eve. She is a single teen mom. She also owns her own cafe truck. She also has a cat named Bear. He is 4 years old and he's super cute. She has one daughter named Oakley. She is about 2 months old and loves to sleep and eat. Hope you guys enjoy them.
And I've been quiet for so long. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm out of my mind. And I've been silent for so long. I've been quiet for so long.
Stringing me along. Then you came in.